Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be playing Plant vs. Zombies. You know, so many people have not playing Plant vs. Zombies anymore. I do not know why, and also it's an epic event. Let's do this. Gonna be hard. This is the problem. Oh no, it's a squid boy. Okay, squid boy. Oh, snaffling. Where do I put it? Not yet. There's too many of those big boys. But hey, I did it. Luckily. Super lucky somehow. Like this, yay! Premium plant quest. Ready, set, plant. Oh man, I'm just level 2. Oh, look, some melon. The melons are better. I do not know where do I put that. I'm gonna wait. There we go. Cream cheese. Oh wow, what's this? Oh, what's that? The egg
tasted weird. Weird, I say.
Oh. Ah, wait, I'm recording a video here.
The boss monster.
I know, but what? So.
It's the canary guy. Okay, you're doing good.
I guess I am doing good.
Those magnetics are good things, though. So... No!
Boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Whoa.
That destroyed most of them.
God, how about the boss?
The boss is gonna be okay. I'm gonna wait. All zombies must get in here.
How about the boss zombie?
Boom, boom, double, boom, boom. That's what I'm gonna do with it.
There's another boss. Which is gonna live.
Nope, not gonna happen, y'all. You know I have the tactics. Oh, the tactics.
Welcome. A level 2. A level 1. Wonderful. You're winning. Oh, lots of these are coming in.
Woo. Oh, come on. How many? You know, it's time to go hardcore, dude. Well, you seem to be that you cannot push off the boss zombie. And then die.
How about those guys?
They're going to be not okay.
The shields.
There are so many peas, okay? Look at that. Look at all of them peas.
I think you win.
Yeah.
You didn't even knew. Lots of coins.
Yes, lots of coins. Even. Let's just go back here. It's gonna get harder and harder the more I try. But okay. Okay, this is gonna get too hard.
A grave?
I think I did a bad decision.
Wait,
get chili bomb. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh. Roro.
Go put a metal thingy!
A metal thingy!
Oh, we need those metal thingies.
What metal thingy? Oh, those metal spikes?
Yes!
I'm not sure that if this level happens.
Yes, they do. Oh, no.
It's okay. It's okay, just... Yeah, there you go.
God, love me. Where did you put a plant? There you are.
Then put it right here. Boom! There's more bucket heads there. Oh wow, there is even more bucket heads now.
Brain flag. Except for brains.
We have the brain flag. There's more. Okay. There was so many.
No.
Double P. Double P for the, yeah, double P.
Yes!
Okay then, double P in the middle. Triple P. And chili bomb. And that means...
Chabu. Gah, how about those things with...
Kaboo! Yo!
Woo! So it landed on your plants.
Yeah, it did.
How about that boss?
That boss? Hey, boss?
Why do I sneeze all the time?
Because you want to, though.
God, that's annoying up there.
Boom!
How about the boss?
Ball. There's something else that I need to worry about.
There's nothing to worry about, but there's worrying about the boss.
You think the boss is something that you should worry about? There are other zombies, dude.
Oh yeah. God, there's a whole pack of them there. Oh no, on the other side. Yay! Oh no!
Boom.
It made them slow. No. You need much.
It's okay. Okay. Let them have it. Yeah.
I'm sad for the plant.
Boom. Okay.
Once he reaches, no. How about the bosses? Caw.
Yeah, I ran out of time.
How could you miss the boss? Caw. The other boss. No. Don't let it go. Keep on doing that until the boss is done.
Yeah. Yaha. There was a potato plant behind him. That was ready and rumble.
Why did it look like a grave?
I don't know, because it's a normal world, I guess. I mean, at the pyramid.
Wait! Mm-hmm. I think there was a vent for the potatoes.
The potatoes, the potatoes, the potatoes.
Oh no! What's that?
Not that. Yeah, I can't move now.
Hero.
Yeah. And I kinda put the thing at the wrong place. That noise.
That looks like a pattern to me.
Yeah.
Of course.
Why you actually gonna build a pattern? Oh, yeah.
Thing is destroyed. You are destroyed. I wish you could get disqualified if you kill if one of the zombies with your plants. Yes, you saved the plants.
Alligators.
Those alligators are great. I think your arm is not going so good. Wow.
Not going good, eh? Uh-oh. Ruh-roh.
What? No, no. You must upgrade your home. All of those potatoes are dying. You have no much time. More monsters are coming. Why is that guy green? No!
Because of this.
Because of what? Then why is he so green? That guy's dead.
Hey.
You gotta extend it.
Yeah. Boy.
Base worm.
Yeah. Okay, then I guess if you want to do that, then I guess you can do that.
zombies can't even barely see that plant.
Yay, hi. Hey, yo. Anybody want to go?
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Fling them.
Fling them. Fling them. Fling them.
Yeah, fling them. Just fling them all. God, you can use that flinging thing.
Yeah, but I don't have that much money anymore. Oh my god, wait a minute. Oh, no, it will not do any much.
No. How about those cactus?
Okay, yeah. The cactus will be good.
But the bosses are somehow gonna live.
No, they're not. It's cactus.
Two tractors.
Okay.
Wow. Just a little plants and then tractors gone.
The tractors are the most powerful thing.
Yeah. I don't know how many damage they could do.
Oh, they do infinite.
So they can kill any zombie.
Oh, I have to protect the endangered plants. They are in danger.
But what? But why are they supposed to be in the font?
I know, that's like a very big problem.
No.
That is protected. This is protected.
God.
You guys do accelerate. And then do Kadushia. Kadosh here. Kadosh. There. And boom.
No.
Double here. Or it can have there and there and then.
You're doing good so far. You're doing good. Oh, there. The other side.
Wait a minute. I am making a video.
Yay! You're doing it.
I am doing it. Oh, this is not gonna be good.
The
enemy. Bucket head.
Ooh. Ooh. Those pirates are crazy.
I'm gonna get doomed.
Protect the plants. It's so hard when you have to protect plants in the front. Rekka?
Yeah.
You need things behind, and it's so unfair.
Whoa.
You're doing it. Just like the
moon. That's a big army.
Wow. God, the bosses, they didn't totally get those, right, God? Nani! That's one big army. That's one big army. Go! You have lots of things!
All we need was just that and that.
Yay! You got money from them.
And we did it!
What?
Well, thank you for watching, guys.